A group of suspects targeting a dealership in Woodland overnight, a car dealership. Investigators say that around 3 o'clock this morning, two cars pulled up. Several people got out, broke into the dealership, ransacked the place, tried to find the keys to cars. They ended up stealing one and took off speeding. Investigators are now going over surveillance video to try to identify those suspects.